Hi guys. Yes, the Pong game is running a little bit slow on my ATMEGA's U8G2 based micro RC system. But why? Well, this MCU is running at only 8 MHz. It also has very little memory, so we can't use the page buffer mode for our OLED. So, game over for the ATMEL AVR 8-bit platform. This will be its successor. An STM32 ARM board. And this is the old micro RC remote. Of course, both systems will be compatible. Let's start the old micro RC remote in tester mode. The communication LED is on, good. And we have throttle response. Now let's swap the roles. The new system will now be the tester. And the old one the transmitter. As you can see, the screen response is much better on the new system. It's looking good for now. So now let's test with my biggest RC car. Okay, the car is now on. Now we have to reboot in the transmitter mode. Then we have to select vehicle ID number 6. The throttle works fine. Okay, radio works. Now let's reboot into the game mode. Of course, this big ball is only to demonstrate the fast OLED response in page buffer mode. Now let's do a direct comparison on how much quicker the new system works. Incredible. Now let's reboot again into the transmitter mode and test the infrared functionality. The next thing to do is to test the LEGO infrared mode. The infrared indicator LED is now on. Will this LEGO train work? Yes, it does. Just like it did with the old controller. Fine. The next thing to do on my list is to implement the MECCANO Infrared mode. Unfortunately, I don't have a MECCANO vehicle at the moment to test it. The menu of the old transmitter also works, but the EEPROM doesn't. So the implementation of the EEPROM functionality is the other thing on my to-do list. Some modified libraries are already available on my GitHub. So stay tuned for the release of the entire system. If you like this video, hit the subscribe button and turn on notifications. Bye!